Hello, everybody! Oh my god, John! You've done the thing with the voice and the hello!
I know, because I like doing it!
We said we'd open it. Let's open it. What the fuck? How are these bitches knowing what we like? Because it's the computer.
True.
This is how I treat Zack's gifts. They go to someone else.
Someone more deserving.
Yeah, Helena.
Alright, we have to go to the casino.
Yeah. Let's say I wish I could get a pair.
That's what it said. I wish I we can return. Because I want to make sure. Because there's a big difference between getting a pair and winning with a pair.
Yeah.
I wish I could get a one pair.
Yes. Okay. So, let's see what the bottom little ticker says before we go and do this. Because this might be the last day.
Yep.
Go to the casino and get a one pair. While playing. Okay, go play poker.
Alright. Yeah, fuck it, I'm not breaking the bank on this. We just need a pair.
And she's fucking rich out the asshole.
Yeah.
There you go.
Wow, yeah, it. You're right, we did it. Alright.
Man, are we good.
Damn, Helena!
Damn, Helena! You scary!
I don't think it's gonna matter what you get rid of. I mean, you can get rid of the 5 and the 9 if you wanted. Let's get the hell out of this.
I know, right?
What the fuck was gonna happen? They weren't gonna give us cards? Bitch raised. Shonen Showdown! Oh god. One pair, one pair, and we won!
Oh! I'm leaving. I'm out.
Yeah!
Peace, bitches. I'm out.
Come on, man. You're winning. You gotta keep going.
No, I got a Tam. I got a Tam Biddy waiting for me.
You gotta keep going, man. Keep going. Me and you, bro.
Why do I care if you're gonna have plenty of dreams tomorrow? Or I mean tonight?
I don't know.
Of course Mila's a tsundere. Look, she's got kink tails. I wish I understood what they were saying. Hardly doesn't.
So cool!
Purchase a swimsuit at the sports shop in girl mode.
Alright, go to the sports shop and buy it. Fucking clothes.
Do we have any money? Does she have any money for
it? Yes. She has a lot of clothes.
Yeah, you're right. Does it just have to be clothes?
I think it does have to be just like clothes. But cardamom is one she likes.
This one?
Yes.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Few belongings, I think she can just put it on.
Yes, she is.
Boom.
Fuck yeah!
Equip it.
Quidditch! Harry
Word
Potter.
Up, John!
I'm gonna go to the store and buy some pot!
I was watching TFS and they quoted, whatchamacallit? I think it was the Ego Raptors.
Jesus, look at Neo Tengu!
Yeah. I was playing with her for a while, I think, too, also, so. They referenced, I remember that in the 90s, PSP Squirrels.
Yeah.
Whatchamacallit made a joke about it, and she made a whole joke video.
Oh! I jumped too fast! Fuck!
Yeah.
It's like a nut you take outside.
It's like a nut you can play with outside.
Yeah, maybe you should get a new swimsuit, young lady.
What is this? I want a cream puff filled with delicious whipped cream. What the fuck? Okay, wait. Can we get them on the Zack Island trade, right?
Yes. We just got the cream puffs.
Jesus Christ. No, we should do it. We don't.
If we can afford it. I think we can.
Yes, and now we're not.
We're a little broke, but we can give her a deal.
I'm gonna confess my feelings behind the schoolyard.
Here's this butt battle. Do you have sex with me?
Ohayou gozaimasu! Ohayou gozaimasu. Feels great outside, doesn't it? Yeah, sure, why not, babe?
Yeah, I can't wait to open it. No thank you.
What the fuck?
I love it, but I reject it. I guess it's because it's a fucking... I think it's a time thing, some of them. Like, she doesn't want to eat a fucking cream puff in the morning. It makes no fucking... It makes some sense, but at the same time...
Is there... So I have no way to re-gift this, right?
Yeah, I don't think you do, because it's just going to spoil.
So, fuck it. We're near, she's never getting it, then. Because we don't have the money.
We'll just switch to her and then buy it. We'll just... She can eat it at the fucking end of the day.
But that's bullshit.
Oh, I know it is. It's bullshit. She shouldn't do it, but that's how they handle it for some reason. They don't really mention that. I want this thing. Oh, well, the owner can get it for you.
Fine, we're gonna...
What's the last thing we're gonna do? Volleyball.
I mean, that's how it all started, right?
I don't think that's how it all started.
I don't know.
It all started with, you know, a bunch of young ladies bitching and moaning about this game on the internet. To the point where I had to spike them and buy it.
As you should.
Yeah. Stop taking my waifu's fat material away. This is ridiculous.
Mira, you could have done anything at that point. You could have sent it over to them and I would have been fine with you.
Something, yeah!
Wow, that worked. I like this bathing suit, by the way. I'm just gonna
I bet you do.
I do.
I think there's one that's just pasties, but you know what? We're good right now. I don't feel like fighting through the whole game to get it.
Yeah, neither do I, because... Yatta! God, your skin's so leather, it's like I'm talking to like a seal or something.
Hey. He is a good singer, you don't need to make him.
I've been kissed by a rose on the grave. And if I should be kissed by a rose on the... What the fuck?
I mean, I think we gotta sing, that song. Sensual of that
There's so much a man can tell you, so much he can say, but you remain my power, my pleasure, my pain, baby. To me, you're like a fun addiction that I can't deny. What you tell me is that healthy, baby.
Yeah.
But did you know that when it snows,
we're doing it.
We're bringing it back.
Bringing it back.
Yeah, I fainted, bitch.
Yeah. Oh! I win.
Thanks, Mila. Amira.
Maria.
Sure, why not?
I'm burnt out. I think I'll head back to the hotel. You damn right you will!
Bitch.
Go to your belongings and make Hunkers eat that goddamn cream puff. And I'm not talking about the food.
You unlocked the Navy Bloomers, Honoka. What the fuck?
We go to the... There's an owner shop. Oh. Which is different.
Got belongings. She just has to eat it, right? Oh.
Yeah.
So close to nip.
Open it.
Oh my god, I love it! I'm gonna eat it! I
hate telescopes. I fucking dare you, piece of shit, giving me that goddamn telescope.
Oh, I can't send a gift.
No, you can't.
Oh, might as well see what it is. What exactly? Oh, yeah. Floss.
She loves the airplane.
How dare he quotes our Honoka!
He knows how to get into her panties.
What are we trying to do? Where's the owner shop?
Switch to owner mode. Owner shop.
Now, where is the swimsuit? in here?
Somewhere in here. These are all new, but there you go. That, and then,
yeah, I like that one. Okay, well, this is probably the last episode.
It probably is. I mean,
we'll find out in a second. So,
go to bed.
Do we want to go to the casino one last? Nah.
I mean, we could go to the casino one last time.
Take it
to the limit. One more time.
Oh, baby.
Yes.
Stand. Like it's JoJo. I mean, you got 20.
Soda, oito chita, uno holo
hashira. Trying to get my friends to the JoJo like.
Yeah, I know what that's like.
And I enjoy JoJo, but you know.
Yeah, but when I first started telling people about JoJo, they're like, no, that sounds stupid, John. I'm like, fuck you!
No, John, you're stupid. You don't know what you're talking about. Your taste in anime is garbage. Must like. Much like your taste in women. How dare we pick Honoka? Ayane is the for the win! Purple haired bitch.
If Tina was here, then we would have already been playing as Tina.
Yeah, probably. I know nothing of Tina.
Stand.
My power stand.
Alright, we left that.
Is your stand the most powerful stand?
No.
Time stand.
I literally have nothing.
I mean, you can get rid of the queen and the five and see if you get a four.
I have nothing.
Alright. This series, it's so hard that it's
What did she have? Not even gonna show me what she had?
No, you don't even get to know.
Why, we're gonna go to roulette. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's Keijo.
She learned, I guess, something new.
Well, her ass is out there.
Minko Jin. $10,000 like 20 back. I got 20 gold.
I put money on that.
You won 1,000.
So I gotta have the money back.
You got all your money back. You just got $1,000 back for it. If I bet on everything, they have to pay me.
I mean, I'm not wrong. Oh. This isn't our money, it's Honker's money. I hope they make a second season of Keijo. I have 24! And look at that!
I hate you. I fucking hate you so much. Look, if you just put all your money on everything, just do it! You'll win!
Am I wrong?
Fucking Alex Jones right here.
Why not? Am I wrong, though?
In some degrees, yes.
Yeah, I'm winning, though. But here's the real question. Yeah. Which girl would you want to sit on your face? I got 13.
Ridiculous.
A fucking hate you, John. That's what happens when a bunch of haters show up and they just can't handle my party. I don't know if this is a viable strategy in actual roulette.
I mean, it really isn't, and it shouldn't work at all, to be honest. Because you literally are just fucking losing all your goddamn money doing this.
But yet I'm not making some money back.
Oh! Hey!
More than you ever did!
There you go. Well, did we do all the gambling?
We did all the gambling.
Blackjack, we did poker, we did roulette.
Yep.
Let's see what happens the next day.
Yep. Let's see how this all ends.
I'm glad I spent my vacation with you. Damn right you did.
Oh, thanks, Inoko. We'll never forget this magical...
This magical wonderland. So I wish I could stay longer.
Okay. All right. Okay. What the fuck?
Man, what a great game. Maria Rose as a fucking cat girl. That's exactly what we wanted to see.
I mean, she is a singer, eh?
Inoko wearing what I can only assume is the Keijo outfit.
Flash in my dreams, make a new day. It goes from, all I can understand is splash in my dreams, and then after that it's like Japanese. And
jibber
like,
jabber, jibber 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 jabber.
There's a guy in Keijo? I don't believe that for a second. You can't have men in Keijo.
There are, there's a lot of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Like what? As engineers and shit?
They're background people.
Oh.
Some of them are perverts.
I mean, isn't the pink-haired chick the crazy one? She's like, I want to find a hot
like
guy.
Like this dude. This dude right here.
That's a dude? I thought that was a chick.
No. I don't know.
What's that dude trying to do?
He was offering massages because he's like, you know, you end up using a lot of unused muscles. And, you know, I can loosen them. Yeah, you know. If you just give me 10 minutes, I can massage them and make them so they're not unused.
Then who's this guy?
I think her best friend?
Who's?
Main character?
Oh, the childhood friend.
The childhood friend. He's trying to get her to be a gymnast. She wants to be a Keijo star. He tries to spend the first episode by stopping her from doing it. And,
wait, so this is after?
Yeah, this is the second chapter. And in the first chapter, he and the gymnast master tried to convince her not to by having a Keijo. They went to a Keijo ring, watched a match. And
look at what Helen is wearing.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, yeah. Shit to aspire to.
Wait, so that mean when? All right, then where does the anime pick up? Because apparently this doesn't seem like it picks up where the anime picks up.
I don't know where it picks up.
Anime, it starts off with them going to the actual school.
From what I have so far is they're talking about her being a gymnast, and then they take her to go do a tutorial. Yes, watch his ass.
Why wasn't that ever an option?
Motion actors, Ayane Yosugi. Like the character from Samurai Warriors? Basically, then they do a tutorial where they, like, train and pretend that everybody can be involved. And, he's like, oh, I'm gonna get her to not be this Keijo star because I'm gonna show her that it's all about brute strength and so on and so forth. And then she kicks his ass and everybody else's ass on the land. Because she's like, it's not about strength, it's about dexterity and speed.
So what?
And then, you know, the mentor's like, you know what, maybe she could be the best Keijo ever. So now he's trying to get it so that she can be a part of the Keijo.
So wait, now he's on board with it?
The gymnast teacher.
No, I meant this guy.
But this guy's not really on the end of it.
And that's your best friend.
I think so, yeah.
I love how we talked about Keijo and we're not talking or acknowledging. Yeah.
I mean, what? It's the end credits. What can we acknowledge and talk about?
I don't know, but this is another series down.
Yeah. Yeah. We might come back to this, because this was actually really fun.
Yeah, with all the rage we had.
Rage and jokes.
And pole dancing? Oh, wait, there was none of that.
We'll get to the pole dancing. We'll find a way. Find a way. Bring him home, John.
Holy Bring shit, I got you a home. Trophy.
Yeah. Your arm evaluation bonus was a B.
Hey, yeah. No. She was the happiest person on the island, though.
She was. Softening.
What? You have unlocked the postcard.
Peace sign.
You have unlocked.
Peace sign.
Transferring.
I've been waiting for you. As long as the girls are here, there's no end to either the owner's job or our island. You can carry out a part of your character satisfaction rating for the next vacation. The girls will always remember how hard we worked for them.
The fuck?
Spending a 14th vacation with a girl causes excitement level to go up, thereby increasing her satisfaction rating and the rewards you can earn. Her excitement level won't rise if her satisfaction rating is low or if the vacation is canceled. You can check her current level on the evaluation screen.
What does any of this get us? Skincare item 1. After some research, I came up with new items that you can find at the sports shop. They look like ordinary skincare items, but there's something special about them. That is, they're able to soften or harden certain body parts of the girls. I sent you a sample. It only lasts for a day, so use it wisely. By the way, don't tell the girls about this, okay? It's our little secret. What the fuck? What the?
The effects of softening skincare items are influenced by how the girls are feeling. You soften a girl's body, you have to soften her heart too. In other words, the excitement is low, the items effectiveness will be limited. Make sure to get her for the heart and body.
Oh, god damn!
After 14 days, I will your achievements as the owner. Marion's Cecilia, how satisfied the girl that is. If your favorite, if it's okay to have your favorite outfit as an owner, you need to consider it with the other girls as well. Excitement level! Let's see! Level 8. Everybody else is a level 1.
Made sure she had the best damn time.
Oh my god, it was so awesome. They punched me in the tits.
Don't get fool yourself now.
Alright then.
It's dead or alive, guys.
That was 22 minutes, and we can do more later. Adios, amigos.
Yep, we'll see you in the next episode, and please feel free to like, comment, or subscribe to these videos if you feel so inclined. It does help out the channel. And if you want to get in contact with us, leave us some thoughts and opinions for games you might want or just talk. Our links to our Facebook and Twitter will be in the descriptions below, so feel free to click on those. I update social media as much as I can with stuff that we think you guys would like or stuff that we find interesting.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's our whole spiel, right?
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
So, adios. Till the next one.
Yeah. Send on Kagura. It's going to be big.
Probably won't be out by the time we get to this.
I know. I'm just stating. Send on Kagura. It's going to be big.